Ayman Khan here, 4 seconds out with Derek Chisora. Derek, talk me through that fight. Talk me through the victory for Usyk.
All right, bro, listen. Daniel could have done better. He didn't do better. I don't care. He boxed poorly for me. He didn't use his double jab. He didn't use his advantage of being bigger. When he hit the guy the right way, the guy dropped. I'm very upset with Daniel. You were supposed to fucking come in there and go nuts.
Are you upset with the referee? Because it looked like a legal punch, Derek. Was it a legal punch?
We'll never know.
Derek, just want to get your thoughts on another thing. Robert Hellenius tested positive before the fight against Anthony Joshua. Another positive result in drug testing.
Yeah, but we never know. We need to go that way. I'll see you later, fellas.
All right, see you later.